Here's how to make this super cool rainbow firework. So here's how you craft it. Just put all these ingredients in the crafting table, fire charge, gunpowder, and red dye, and whatever amount you want, and glowstone dust in the corner, then shift click that, then get these in, shift click that, get these in, and basically just do this that we're making fireworks with all these different types. Now we have all these different firework stars. Now we're gonna put in paper and two stacks of gunpowder in like this and removing the glowstone dust. That gives us a plain firework, but we're not gonna do that. Now in order, we're gonna go red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, just like this. And this will give us the firework that we want. This is what it looks like. It goes up and you can see it goes through every single color of the rainbow. Just a super, super pretty firework. It's amazing for any occasion and just cycles through all the colors, giving you an amazing display at the end. Thank you for watching that short Minecraft video by Eyecraftmc. Be sure to like and comment on the video and subscribe to see more Minecraft content.